Listening to Pink Floyd tunes. Well, that's not why.